When you observe yourself within, you see moving images, a world of images, generally known as fantasies. Yet these fantasies are facts. It is a fact that a man has such a fantasy. Manifestation of something, and that is a reality.